Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, we learn how to stop call recording announcement in Realme GT2 Pro smartphone. Before we start the video, you need to subscribe our channel for more interesting phone videos. First of all, open the Play Store and install the application called TTS Lex. Then click the Open Settings and choose Preferred Engine. Now click on the TTS Lex and click OK. Now come back to the main screen. You need to click and hold the phone app, then choose App Info. Then click on the storage usage, then choose clear data. Now need to open the phone app again. Now I call to some number. Now you can see there is no call recording announcement coming. So that's all guys. I hope this video is very useful to you. If you like this video, thumbs up. See you next video. Bye bye.